Let's go.
He was a seven-time All-Star, actually Rookie of the Year in 1981, with a National League Batting Title and Silver Slugger Award in 1986. Was he the most valuable player in the 1987 All-Star game and won two World Series during his outstanding career? Please hear a round of applause for Rock, Tim Raines.
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Rock!
Your commitment and loyalty to the organization. Through it all, as a White Sox family, we want to continue to show our pride, passion, and tradition as we gear for the 2017 season. At this time, we ask you to put your hands together, help in welcoming some of our guests who are going to be joining some of our people as they come down the catwalk. Please help welcome Lyle Hagee from the White Sox.
Montero, yay! Woo-hoo! Well, no. NBA TV in YouTube, so.
What's that?
NBA TV.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Oh,
sorry.